Welcome to JSerra Lions Football and the Trinity League Kickoff. The Lions entered the Trinity League coming off a successful preseason. They now have their sights set on a Trinity League season that will be challenging, competitive, and memorable. The Lions are in a league that many call the most competitive and talented league in the country. With the school itself only being 11 years old, the feat at hand and making a name for itself in football is already happening. The Trinity League hosts a group of exceptional schools and talented athletes that JSerra welcomes competing against. In 2012, JSerra certainly made great strides in the Trinity League. The Lions had the attention of the league, and this year, they look forward to the task at hand. The atmosphere, enthusiasm, and attraction to JSerra football is growing. Football at JSerra is a big deal, and it should be.
And nothing else matters till we hit league. When we come to the Trinity League, we're playing the best of the best, and preseason doesn't matter.
There's no better competition than playing in the Trinity League.
The Trinity League is what we work for all season long.
There's no better feeling than winning a game in Trinity League.
Without question, playing in the Trinity League gets you ready for the next level.
In order for JSerra to make great strides and establish concrete footing in the competitive world of the Trinity League, the Lions need the support of the community, business leaders, alum, and fans of JSerra football. Each and every week, JSerra is professionally featured on Ames Sports TV. This relationship dates back 11 years and provides JSerra a platform for not only their players, but strategic business partners and supporters of JSerra football. It's no secret that JSerra's competition in the Trinity League already benefits from long-standing relationships and support within their communities. This is a goal of JSerra. It's important to the players in school as JSerra makes a name for itself in the highest profile sport in high school sports, and that is football.
We're excited to kick off Trinity League.
We're a different team than we have been in the past.
We've got a good one going on here at Saddleback College. We're tied up at 14. Ethan Aguayo from the 5-yard line. He picks up some blocks. He is going down the sidelines right in front of Jim Hardigan, and he's going to go all the way for the touchdown. All the way, 95 yards for the touchdown. JSerra, they lead it by 6. From the 17-yard line, out of the shotgun, Casey Eugenio gets it from Robinson. He's untouched for the touchdown. Second down and 11. Robinson rolls right. He's got a man open downfield. That's Dante Pettis. Touchdown, Lions. Four down for the Dolphins. Trouble with the snap. And this one's going to be blocked. The ball is on the ground. Mitchell Demon picks it up on the 42-yard line. He will go 42 yards untouched for the Lions touchdown. Nick Robinson drops back two steps. He finds a man over the middle. That's Casey Eugenio. Eugenio gets in the end zone. From the 45-yard line, second down, the fake handoff, the pass goes too high. Nathan Bowman is there. Bowman is at the 40-yard line. He could go all the way for the touchdown. Bowman untouched for the pick six. How about that? First down and 10 from the 37-yard line. Robinson going downfield. Ethan Aguayo, it's going to be a touchdown, Lions. Wow. Lions ball, first down to the 40-yard line, hand off to Casey Eugenio. He sidesteps two tacklers. It looks like he could go all the way. Foot race to the end zone, tackled at the 2-yard line. Lions ball from the 39-yard line, the pass downfield. Dante Pettis on the other end of this one. He's still on his feet, fighting his way into the end zone. And yes, it's a touchdown. Dolphins have it first and 10. They're gonna run the football, but DJ Bailey is right there to make the tackle in the backfield. Lions looking to take the early lead. Dante Pettis gets the ball. He finds a lane, and he scores a touchdown. The Lions lead it 6-0. Lions driving. Nick Robinson looks downfield. Ethan Aguayo across the middle. Touchdown, Lions. They're up by 13. DJ Bailey's had a great night, and he's going to cap it off here. Touchdown, Lions. Nobody can do. The Lions have their work cut out for themselves as they enter the Trinity League season. Their goals and expectations are high. With your support and enthusiasm, the Lions of 2013 will be a big deal. The second half of the season, the games that count towards the playoffs, start right now. It's time for Trinity League Football. Go Lions! I used to bite my tongue and hold.